et le règlement prioritaire et sans délai de la question de l'association des municipalités serbes.
We decided about the idea of preventing history from repeating itself, preventing President Putin from continue to be able to chip away at European security. That's the aim, and then we discussed the means to achieve that. So I strongly condemn the